गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन द टॉपिक्स दैट यू हैव स्टडीड अर्लियर. सो द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज ऑन द क्वांटाइजेशन ऑफ चार्जेस. एज यू नो, अकॉर्डिंग टू चार्ज क्वांटाइजेशन, चार्ज ऑन एनी ऑब्जेक्ट इज गिवन एज क्यू इज इक्वल टू प्लस माइनस एन ई. हियर क्यू इज चार्ज ऑन एन ऑब्जेक्ट. प्लस माइनस इंडिकेट्स द चार्ज कुड बी पॉजिटिव और इट कुड बी नेगेटिव. एन n is an integer. Its value varies from 1, 2, 3 and so on up to infinity. It should not be a fraction, means इसकी value जो है वो points में नहीं होनी चाहिए. Next e. E is the charge on an electron and its value is 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19 coulomb. So let's start with the first numerical. So the first numerical is how many electron charges form 1 coulomb of charge. So firstly read the statement carefully and write down the values which is to be found and which are given. So how many means we have to find the number of electronic charges, means here n is to be find. And charges form 1 coulomb of charge, and charge, the value of charge is given 1 coulomb. So we will use the formula q is equal to n e. So n is equal to q divided by e. So we will substitute the values. Q is equal to, q is given 1 coulomb and e is 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19 coulomb. So coulomb and coulomb will cancel out each other. So when we divide 1.6 into 10 raised to power minus 19 with 1, so we will get the answer 6.25 into 10 raised to power 18. So the answer is 6.25 into 10 raised to power 18. 10 raised to power 18 electron charges form 1 coulomb of charge.